The data indicates that we face the same enemy as before. However, unknown factors could alter the outcome.
Okay, you ready to battle the Dark Cubes?
Hope it's learned some new tricks.
Yeah, now it's gotta face all of us.
That's right.
Freddy want to destroy!
Our probability of success is...
You don't have to crunch the numbers, Baymax. It's not the sum of our parts. It's the sum of our hearts.
Yeah!
Which adds up to what? Show me. Almost there.
What?
This pile of junk collected the data we needed. The terror of being attacked without warning. The despair of having no place to run. The longing for vengeance.
A heart's more than that!
It's working together!
Milo, that's something funny!
Trusting friends.
In every heart, there's hope!
Yeah. Yes!
You're right.
Huh?
That's why I made sure our creation fought you. Now the data contains a complete heart.
A heart made from conflict? That can't be
what
real!
What was it you said? I only have to see it for it to become real. So, let's see it. First, we need a vessel.
What's going on?
Another Dark Cube form?
Doesn't look as bad as the last one.
It could be a trick.
Usually is.
We can stop it!
Yeah! Wait!
That's Baymax.
What? No way!
Baymax.
Don't bother. This puppet has lost his heart. He won't wake up.
He's not a puppet! Baymax is like my family. Please, give me back my friend.
Yes.
Huh?
I did promise I'd put this back where I found it. But there's one piece missing. Sora, you're the one who's going to complete this heart.
Yeah, right!
You can't have a heart without sadness, without loss. You see, you're going to destroy Hiro's friend, right in front of him.
Wait!
Hiro!
Oh no.
Ah!
Hero! Hero, tell us, what should we do?
Baymax means everything to me, but that chip isn't who he is. I already made this mistake once before. Tadashi wouldn't want there to be a Baymax that hurts people. Sora, he has to be stopped.
Okay, help Gogo and the others. You can leave this guy to us.
Thank you.
Oh no!
Sora, take Baymax!
Okay, Baymax!
I am ready, Sora.
Thank you. will stop him together.
Understood.
Guys, Hero.
So, did we stop him?
Safety mode kicks in if he's put under too much stress, so he's probably just in stasis. We'll have to destroy the chip if we want to be certain.
But... are you sure?
Yeah, dude. You don't need to go that far.
Maybe we can find another way.
Mm-mm. It's the right thing to do. Tadashi would have done the same thing.
But Hiro, isn't that Baymax's heart?
That's okay. Baymax is here. I should be the one.
Hello, I am Baymax, your personal healthcare companion.
Baymax! This is great!
Yeah, thanks.
Do you think I could take one of them with me?
No. Come on. No. Who's gonna repair him?
One. Just one of them. Yeah. Come on. Please?
He's my personal healthcare companion. Hey, Sora!
Somebody's calling us on the gummy phone.
We got bad news!
Huh?
We've totally lost contact with the King and Riku! They're all on their own in the realm of darkness!
What? See? I knew I should have gone!
Trump! How do we get to him?
Now we can ask?
It's not like we can use that big old door anymore. It's completely gone.
Yeah, we closed it after beating Ansem.
And we certainly can't ask the King or Riku.
Because you wouldn't let me ask.
Only King Mickey can open a door to the realm of darkness.
Huh?
It's because he has a special Keyblade of darkness. He figured out how to make it open the way.
Gorge! What'll we do then?
May my heart be our guiding key. It'll show us the way.
A gate!
But where does it lead?
Hurry, Sora!
Okay. Why do you think that gate took us here? Huh? A keyblade?
That's so old!
How did it end up here?
Maybe it's another guiding key.
Sure, but to guide us where?
A door!
Let's go!
Not you guys.
Oh?
The realm of darkness. It isn't safe for you.
Forget it. I'm going.
Yeah. You can't make a whole pint without us.
Come on, guys. Think about it. Even the King and Riku struggled in the realm of darkness. Someone needs to stay out here just in case. If something happens to the rest of us, you two need to carry on.
Sora!
We understand, but we don't want you going someplace dangerous on your own.
Thanks, guys, but I'll be fine. I'll make sure Riku and the king are safe. Trust me.
You promise to be good?
And come home nice and safe?
Right.
This Keyblade.
Huh? Is it her?
Mickey. You're too late.
Aqua?
What happened?
You abandoned me, that's what. Left me in this shadow prison for more than a decade. Knowing what it would do to me.
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
I reached this shore after endless wandering. Waited forever for help to arrive. But no one ever came. I lost my Keyblade. Had no means of fighting my way back through the Heartless. You should have known I was stranded. Do you have any idea how lonely it is here? How frightening it is to have no one? All that's left in my heart is misery and despair. And now, you can share it.
There's no need. Got my own.
Thank you. sorry. Heal. Sorry. You're done. You're done. Take this. Take this. Sorry. Take this. You're sorry. Sorry.
Sora.
I made it!
Sora?
I had a little help. Watch over the king. I've got this.
Okay.
Yeah!
So, this is the end.
Aqua!
Sora.
Aqua!
Ven! Terra!
Aqua!
Aqua!
It's you.
Thank goodness! You're awake!
Mickey. Are these... the Destiny Islands?
That's right.
When did they fall to darkness?
You're in the realm of light.
You're home.
You're home!
Welcome home.
We did it!
my behalf should all go awry. As you said, we are far from friends. No one would ever suspect you.
So I'm not doing any fighting.
Correct. And more importantly, no bench warming.
Yeah, baby, sign me up. Yes! Demix time!
We've come a long way toward reconstructing Roxas's heart, but a vessel, without that... Yeah, right. Bodies don't grow on trees, Ienzo. It's the backup plan or nothing now. But the backup plan isn't a true solution.
Yeah, finally, about time. Ooh, nice place.
Demix, is that you?
Hey, Zexion, long time. How's humanity treating ya? I rejoined the nobodies, but like, I just can't shake the feeling I've been sweet-talked, you know? We have so got to have a chat.
Whoa, back up, what?
Oh, sorry. I'm getting ahead of myself. I'm actually here on a top-secret mission. Apparently, I'm so off everyone's radar that I'm just the guy to handle a special delivery. Ta-da!
Master Ansem!
Ah, well met, little Ienzo.
They told me you'd gone mad. That you abandoned us. I was just a boy, but I should have known better. I am truly, deeply sorry.
I think what matters is that you recognize the mistake. Peace, Ienzo. It was I who was consumed by hatred, who failed you in my obligations as your mentor. Forgive me.
Are we cool to get on with things here?
Oh.
Got you a present from Vexen. One was all he could manage for the time being, but hey, he figured you guys would know what to do with it.
A vessel!
You sure about this, Aqua?
If you want, we can take you back to Master Yen Sid's tower to rest with Riku and the King.
Thank you. But Ven's expecting me. I promised to wake him. Said I'd be right back, but I'm not even close. I'm in for an earful.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Ready?
Oh!